For over a century, I have lived in secret, hiding in the shadows, alone in the world. Until now, I am a vampire.
I'm psychic. Our ancestors were from Salem, witches and all that. I know, crazy, but she's going on and on about it, and I'm like, put this woman in a home already. But then I started thinking, I predicted Obama, and I predicted Heath Ledger, and I still think Florida will break off and turn into little resort islands. Elena!
Damon.
Hello, brother.
Talking, didn't you?
Is it true?
Yes.
The part about you having a 50-50 shot of surviving? Is that true?
He was upset I didn't want him to worry.
So you lay it all out on the line for Lana, no matter what.
No matter what.
Good.
You can't tell her.
Super safe for me, but I mean, with all that power, is there no way to increase your odds?
Careful, Damon. I might start to think you actually care.
We wouldn't want that.
is it?
It's an invitation. Please join the Michelson family this evening at 7 o'clock for dancing, cocktails, and celebration.
Who the hell are the Michelsons?
The original family.
It's not bad enough they're moving into town, now they want a housewarming gift?
Wait, there's a note on the back. Elena, I think it's time that we finally meet. Esther.
Welcome. Thank you for joining us. You know, whenever my mother brings our family together like this, it's tradition for us to commence the evening with a dance.
PCOSC?
Oh, yeah.
Tonight's pick is a centuries-old waltz. So if all of you could please find yourselves a partner, please join us in the ballroom.
How are you? Oh, it's so good to see you. How is she? Is she good?
Caroline, I'm right here.
And I'm fine. Thank you. Really?
Yes. Much better.
Oh, you poor thing.
Okay, Caroline.
Oh. Okay, see you guys later.
Okay.
Bye.
No comments.
Okay. I'm not gonna say anything.
Good morning, everyone. Alrighty. N. Alaric Saltzman. It's a mouthful, I know. It doesn't exactly roll off the tongue. Saltzman is of German origins. My family immigrated here in 1755 to Texas. I, however, was born and raised in Boston. Now, the name Alaric belongs to a very dead great-grandfather I'll never be able to thank enough. You'll probably want to pronounce it Alaric, but it's Alaric, okay? So you can call me Rick. I'm your new history teacher.
Nice ring.
Oh, it's a family ring. Yeah. Kind of stuck with it. It's weird, huh?
No, it's just, there are rings and there's that.
Miss Elena Gilbert, escorted by Mr. Stefan Salvatore.
Thank you.
doing with Damon?
I have no idea.
What are we gonna do?
Right now, we just have to get through this.
I've lost all my trust, now I shall return to tell.